ओके चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस नाउ डिस्कस अबाउट मल्टीपल्स. मल्टीपल्स आर द नंबर्स ऑब्टेन्ड बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग द गिवन नंबर बाय 1, 2, 3 एंड सो ऑन. ओके, व्हाट मल्टीपल्स आर? मल्टीपल्स कैन बी ऑब्टेन्ड बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग द गिवन नंबर बाय 1, 2, 3. ओके, काउंटिंग नंबर्स, बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग देम बाय काउंटिंग नंबर्स. इट विल बी मोर क्लियर टू यू व्हेन वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो लेट अस डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ योर मैथ्स बुक. फर्स्ट द क्वेश्चन इज, राइट फर्स्ट 5 मल्टीपल्स ऑफ. वी हैव टू राइट फर्स्ट 5 मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 5. सो हियर इफ यू वॉन्ट टू राइट फर्स्ट 5 मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 5, इट विल बी, वी हैव, वट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय 1, 2, 3 एंड so on, means by counting number. So 5 multiply by 1 is 5, then 5 multiply by 2 is 10, 5 multiply by 3 is 15, 5 multiply by 4 is 20, and 5 multiply by 5 is 25. So first 5 multiples of 5 are, let us write first 5 multiples of 5 are, first 5 multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, then 20 and 25. So these are the first 5 multiples. So it is easy, isn't it? Let us now calculate first 5 multiples of 8. Okay, now we have to calculate first 5 multiples of 8. So let us start. Okay, so here we will write 8 multiply by 1 is 8. 8 multiply by 2 is 16. 8 multiply by 3 is 24. 8 multiply by 4 is 32. 8 multiply by 5 is 40. So here we can write that first 5 multiples of 8 are, first 5 multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32 and 40. Easy, isn't it? Just we have to multiply the number by counting numbers. Okay? Okay, so let us now discuss some important points about multiples. Every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to that number. What does this mean? In previous example, we had discussed that multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on. Yes? So, the multiples of any number, these are multiples of 5. So, multiples of 5 are either greater than 5, ya toh 5 se bade hai, or equal to that number, means equal to 5. So, every multiple of any number will be either greater than or equal to that number. The second point is, the number of multiples of a given number is infinite. Yes, factors of any numbers are finite in number, but multiples of any number will be infinite in numbers, because we can opt multiples by multiplying them 1, 2, 3 by counting numbers, and we know that counting numbers or natural numbers are infinite. So we can obtain infinite multiples of any number. Counting to kabhi finish hoti nahi hai na, to hum 5 ko kitne bhi number se multiply karke uske multiples calculate kar sakte hain. Yes? Third point is, every number is a multiple of itself. What does this mean? Jaise 5 ka multiple, if we are talking about 5, to 5 is a multiple of itself. If we talk about 12, to first multiple kya hoga? 12 ones are 12, it means 12 itself. So every number is a multiple of itself. Let us now discuss question number 3. What question number 3 is, match the items in column 1 with the items in column 2. Okay, here some numbers are given in column number 1, and in column number 2 multiples and factors are written. So what we're going to do is we will first read questions from here because it will be easier for us. The very first is multiple of 8. Okay, so we have to look for the number which is multiple of 8. So we know that 8 2za is 16. 8 2za is 16. So here the correct match will be like this. Okay, or you can write over here 3rd. Okay, instead of drawing these lines, you may write here 3. Okay, now the next is multiple of 7. So here we have to look for the number which is a multiple of 7. We know 7 5za is 35. So here the correct match will be this. So option number 1, 7 5s are 35. Third is multiple of 70. 70 ka multiple hame dekhna hai. So here you can see none of the number is multiple of 70 because 70 ka multiple ya to 70 hoga ya 70 se bada number hoga. So here all the numbers are smaller than 70. So this question is not having any option here. Next is factor of 30. फैक्टर ऑफ 30 मीन्स ऐसा नंबर हमें सर्च करना है जिससे 30 एग्जैक्टली डिवाइड होता है. सो हियर द नंबर इज 15 बिकॉज वी नो 15 टूजा इज 30. सो हियर वी विल मैच इट बाय ऑप्शन डी. सो हियर वी विल राइट ऑप्शन नंबर 2. नेक्स्ट इज फैक्टर ऑफ 50. 50 का फैक्टर मीन्स द नंबर बाय विच 50 कैन बी डिवाइडेड. So we all know that 25 2za is 50. So here this is the correct match. 25 2za is 50. Next is factor of 20. So we know that every number is a factor of itself and here 20 is written. So 20 will be the correct answer for F. So here option number 4. So this is how we're gonna do it. So we have discussed about factors and multiples in this class. That's all for today's class. Thank you so much, everyone.